Hi everyone, I'm Shaoli Xie. In my last video, Hidden in My Arms, Finding Snowy Owl, I used a green screen effect in Hitfilm video editing software, which created a hair flying effect. In this video, I'm sharing how I created that effect. I had a green screen set up. I used a normal hair blower to the side to blow my hair. This is the look, the original hair flying video taken before adding video effect. Now let me show you how I did it. There are three layers clips. The bottom background layer is from my pressed flower artwork, Hidden in My Arms. I used blur effect in Hitfilm. The middle layer, I used composite shot, which allow me to keyframe positions and scales of the image. I started from the original position and scale of the image. First, I stretch the horizontal scale, then move the image up and stop at the baby owl position. This is to signify the arm open movement to protect the owls from danger. So far, there is no hair action yet. We need the third top layer. I added the hair flying shot. I used the Hue and RGB key effect to remove green screen background in the shot. Use eyedrop tool to select the background green color. Adjusted the tolerance and the edge softness setting. I also use the blend mode luminosity, which can be selected through right-click on the clips. Now, this is the final effect. Thank you for watching.